exhaust leak, I think, on one of the headers.